Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki has described the September 21st governorship election in the state as an election between good and evil. The governor made the remarks while addressing artisans, which include market women, furniture makers, among others, at Oredo local government area of the state. According to the governor, the people must ensure they come out to vote on that day, as he accused the ruling party at the national level of threat to impoverish the people of Edo State.
This election now between good and evil. We don't want bad. So as we did one before, now no excuse. We don't know how many we be for this world. We almost reached 16,000 when collect PVC for this world. Now we don't add almost another 1,500 on top. We go door to door, make everybody come out. Because waiting these people they plan to do for Edo go worse fast waiting they do for Nigeria.